fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery.
Okay.
Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
What is combat rating? That gear score? Yeah, two monitors. That's why you see my head always looking over here. That's me looking at chat.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
The immersion could be a little bit better in this game.
Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. Got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him.
What if Honecker is pregnated? Oh, we gotta go this way.
I got your back. See this?
Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me?
Bro. These vents, they keep them falling. And in Alien Isolation, what that meant is the Xenomorph is gonna grab you and yeet you.
We are ultimate badasses.
He should be right here.
You see this?
High speed incoming. Get hot. Don't lock up. Way more than I expected. Ambushed rear.
I'm gonna have to change up the sensitivity a little bit. He says we're getting ambushed from the rear.
What
did you drop?
Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out.
Check this out.
But why?
Hold on, let me check my controls. I'll try that. Because aiming down is a little slow. Like, to turn your thing.
Door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Ambush.
Deployed.
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
I hear.
Got incoming.
Gun ready.
Shoot. Oh, there's not really a good spot for a corridor. Like funnel them in.
No safe
They're sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks.
Rearming. Ammo drop.
Anyway,
ammo case.
I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks.
Yeah, I already got.
I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from?
Mutating.
Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
There's a crate over here. I don't know. It says consumables.
Grabbing ammo. Who needs
ammo?
Ammo
case.
And these are health kits. So I assume that there's gonna be like a holdout here.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry active.
I'm putting a sentry there.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Sounds stinky.
Just about to kick power to the mains.
Guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna go re-grab ammo. You and the bot should heal up. I don't know how to make it heal. Some stuff coming out of the...
Who needs an aid kit?
Oh, whoops. How do I command him to do stuff?
Found an aid kit.
I can heal him?
I got you.
You gotta press 4.
I got you. Aid kits here. Ammo drop here.
Nice.
Ammo drop.
I don't know if there's friendly fire in this game. No, there's not. Unless maybe on higher difficulties.
I Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy.
Or they're coming from where we just came from.
The data access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Incoming.
Assistance required.
Careful with the vents, like, fuck. Need help. Yeah, we couldn't play with our other friend because it looks like we're hearing call spaces, but he's downloading the game on Game Pass.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
There's ammo
controls,
here.
Fire need team. Ammo? On the flank. How much health does first aid kits heal? Did they say?
Pardon me. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed.
I'll just try it, I guess.
Believe by Dr. Honecker.
Oh, it healed me. It healed half, but I got to max. Goes all the way so up I think it heals tower. More than just half. The next time I'll save it for when I'm low.
When we reach Honaker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running.
Oh shit, I just got Prowler.
Somebody actually paid for safety rails. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. If we don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
Aid kits here.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Oh shit.
Elevator 17 decks up. Take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed.
Who wants the gear?
Is there a way to increase FOV? I'd like to increase FOV. I'm surprised this game doesn't have like a sniper. How do we get in there?
Huh.
catching up?
Oh, right here, okay.
I still got that pool open. You figure we'll find Honecker in one piece or, like, a million?
Yeah, that med kit healed me, fool. I got a submachine gun.
Honecker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.